Good morning, class. We take up the exercises of the chapter Local Government Section 2, where we deal about the urban area local governments, how are they running, and what are the functions they undertake, and all in detail about the local government in a city or a town. Clear? I want each one of you to remove your self being pinned up here. Please remove yourself being pinned up here. Let my screen be on the top. I mean, on the full screen. Remove yourself quickly, quickly. The more you waste time. Hurry up.
Hey.
Yes.
Aren't you there?
Hey.
Please do not come on the center screen. Okay, now my whole screen is visible to you. Is my screen visible?
Yes, ma'am, but it's very blurred.
No, now it is not blurred. Check it again. Okay.
I need to see
somebody has recognized it.
Ma'am, it is blurred.
Please do not come in the center of the screen. Move yourselves away from here. Move yourself in the, don't pin yourselves. Okay, so now the screen is visible. Now please listen very carefully. Tumhari class mein yehi hota rehta hai. Okay. Are the moment I'm putting it up, it's is it still blurred?
Yes, ma'am.
Now, okay.
It's clear.
First one, fill in the blanks. A person who has attained the age of, right there, 18, can vote in the election of local self government. Not open your mic, please.
Ma'am, please tell me the page number.
I don't have the page number. Number two. The local self-government in cities such as Delhi, Mumbai, and Chennai are known as municipal corporation. Number two, municipal corporation. Number three, the chairman is the head of a, answer is municipality. Municipality. Number four, the elected head of the municipal corporation is the, answer is mayor, M-A-Y-O-R, or O-R, Mahapaur, M-A-H-A-P-A-U-R, Mahapaur or mayor. Next, number five, a municipal corporation is elected for a term of 5 years. Exercise two, right? True and false. Number one, a Nagar Panchayat is the largest institution of the rural government. False, right there. A Nagar Panchayat is the smallest, instead of largest, it will be smallest institution of the urban, instead of rural, right? Urban government. Number two, the mayor is the head of the municipality. False. Underline municipality and write there municipal corporation. Number three, the head of municipality is elected by the people who have attained the age of 15 years. Write there false. underline 15 and write there 18. Number 5, the chairman is the head of the of a municipality. True. Number 5, some seats are reserved in a corporation or municipality for the scheduled castes and scheduled tribes. True. Number 3, match the following column correctly. Number 1, Nagar Panchayat, mark it with transitional areas, 1C. Number 2, municipal corporation, mark it with larger cities, 2D. Aldermen, mark it with respected and experienced people elected to municipal corporation or municipality. Number 3, 3A. Number 4, municipality, mark it with 4B, smaller urban areas. Coming to exercise 4, tick the correct option. The chairman is the head of municipality, 1B. Number 2, the mayor is the head of municipal corporation, 2B. Number 3, developing parks, museums and functions are functions of a municipality, voluntary, 3B. Number 4, public health is the dash function of the municipality, essential, 4A. Number 5, a municipal corporation is a or an dash body. Answer is an elected body, 5A. Now come on to question number 5. Answer the following questions. What is a Nagar Panchayat? Describe its functions. Write page 215. Can you see Nagar Panchayat written here? Mark. A Nagar Panchayat is set up for an area that is changing from a rural to an urban type. This is called a transitional area. Such an area does not qualify for the setting up of a municipality, but is considered important enough to have a local self-governing body. This is your answer, 5-1. Marked, coming to 5-2. How is municipality formed? Write page 216. Then open page 216. Can you see composition written there? Mark, about 15 to 60 members of a municipal committee are generally directly elected by registered voters. The city is divided into wards for the purpose of election. Mark till here. After that, leave 2-3 lines. Come to this line, elected members. Did you get it? Elected members may elect a president, in brackets write chairman, and a vice president or vice chairman. After that, come to and written here after the second line and write there chairman who, instead of and write who, carries out the functions with the help of the executive officer and other officers like the secretary, the health officer, and the municipal engineer, etc. Did you get this 5-2 answer clear?
Yes, ma'am.
Ma'am, please okay. Repeat this answer.
Time is recorded. Next. Mention the functions of a municipality and a municipal corporation. Write page 217, 218. Come to page 217. You will write here, functions of municipality and municipal corporations. First, you write this as a heading. After that, you will write the 2 points, essential or compulsory functions. Number 2, optional or voluntary functions. Then you will take essential or compulsory functions, and in that you will write public health as a first heading, and you will write underneath with the public health as a heading, you write the first main function is to establish hospitals and dispensaries. They also have to arrange vaccinations to protect people against diseases for public health. Then turn over to page 218. The second point is public works and services. Here you write the local self-government in the urban areas provide good roads and streets in its area. After that, shady trees are planted on both sides of the roads. After that, water and electricity supply are made available in the city. After that, leave 2-3 lines. They also maintain the records of births and deaths. Come to the third point, public education. In that you write, come to the second line, the local bodies establish and manage primary schools and even give grant and aid to other organizations for running the primary schools. Then leave 2-3 lines. They also open libraries, reading rooms, museums, zoological parks, mobile libraries, and adult education centers. Number 4, public safety. Under this you'll write, another important function of a local body is to provide public safety against fire and dilapidated buildings. Then you will come on to the second function, optional or voluntary functions. In that, all these 5 points are to be written: to provide toilets, bathrooms, bathing ghats, washing ghats, etc. Number 2, to maintain rest houses, night shelters, children's homes, orphanages, senior citizens' homes, homes for destitute women, etc. Number 3, to run educational institutions like schools, colleges, polytechnics, etc. Number 4, to develop parks, gardens, picnic spots, museums, zoos, or other places like swimming pools, playgrounds, etc. Number 5, to provide cheap and efficient local bus service or any other mode of transport. This is your answer. Did you get it? Coming to the answer, question 5-4. What are the sources of income of a local self-government? Page 219. Please stop talking. Switch off your mic. Sources of income. Can you see the heading? Come to the second line. Some of the sources of their funds of their local bodies. Funds are given. Number 2. Put a tick mark on number 2. Taxes on houses and land called property tax. Put a tick mark on number 3, income from water supply. Put a tick mark on number 6, tax on vehicles, parking places, markets and hawkers. Put a tick mark on 7, toll tax for use of roads and bridges. Put a tick mark on 8, grants from the state government. So in all, how many, and sorry, the last one, number 12, entertainment tax. So out of these 12, you will be writing 6. The second, the third, 6, 7, 8, and 12. Did you get it? This is your answer, 5-4. Coming to question number 5-5, describe the relationship of local bodies and state government. Page 219. Come to the last paragraph here. Put a tick mark for this whole paragraph plus this diagram, this chart which is given here is a part of your answer. Did you get it? I'm reading it. The local bodies work under the overall control of the state government. There is a minister for local self-government in most of the states. He keeps a control on the local bodies in the state. In fact, the local body, a corporation or a municipality, are created by a law of the state government. The state government keeps a check on its finances and gets their accounts audited regularly. The permission of the state government is necessary to levy a new tax or to raise a loan. If the work of the municipality or a corporation is found unsatisfactory, the state government can dissolve it. Actually, local self-government is a state subject under the Constitution of India and this chart. Is the answer clear to each one of you?
Yes, ma'am.
Good. Let me stop.